I'm Jan Arnold, co-founder of CND, and we'd like to show you shellac layering in minutes. With just 12 shellac colors, you can create all your own favorite shades. In this segment, I'll show you 10 of my favorites, starting with fabulous nudes, playful brights, and then rock and roll darks in just minutes. For every shellac application, you always start with a quick pep. P, perform a dry manicure. Start with the pusher to find the cuticle, followed by the curette to remove it. E, eliminate contaminants. And P, purify nail layers with scrub fresh. No shine removal necessary. And now you're ready to apply shellac. Apply a very thin coat of shellac UV base coat over the surface and along the edge of the nail. Now cure for 10 seconds. While this is curing, apply shellac UV base coat to the other hand. Now you're ready to layer. Let's have some fun with shellac. Shellac can be layered to create some interesting combinations, giving you lots of fun shade options. Let's start with some fabulous wearable nudes. Let's begin with a warm nude. Apply one thin coat of iced cappuccino over the surface and along the edge of the nail, and then cure for 2 minutes. And layer a thin coat of romantique in the same way, and cure for 2 minutes. The result is a beautiful warm nude that will beautifully complement warm skin tones. Our next nude is light but gives full coverage. Start with a thin layer of strawberry smoothie and cure for 2 minutes. Followed by one thin coat of romantique for a wearable neutral pink. You can also top this look off with a thin layer of negligee to cool it down a notch. Last is our sheer cool nude, so clean and fresh looking. Start with one thin coat of romantique on the surface and along the edge, and then cure for 2 minutes. And the second thin coat is negligee. And voila, a clean, cool, sexy, and polished look. Next, let's look at some fun brights. Start with a thin coat of rosebud. And then layer on a thin coat of hot chilies. You end up with the gorgeous shade of watermelon. Apply one thin coat of cream puff, and then add one thin coat of tropics. The result is a lit up shade of neon coral. Wow! Now apply one thin coat of strawberry smoothie, and apply a thin coat of wildfire. And the result is a perfect shade of vibrant fuchsia. Now, let's go rock and roll, my favorite. All four of the next looks start with deep, dark fedora. So let's apply fedora to four nails. Then cure for 2 minutes. Now the magic happens. Apply one thin coat of strawberry smoothie. And the result is metallic pewter. Now try Tutti Frutti, and you get rocker purple. Now add a layer of hot chilies, and you get a beautiful soft heathered burgundy. Add a layer of negligee for a layer of smoke. one base color, Fedora, but four distinctively different end results. Now that you've applied Shellac UV Color Coat and the layering effect is complete, always seal the nail with a thin, even layer of Shellac Top Coat and cure for a final 2 minutes. Then wipe the surface thoroughly with 99% isopropyl alcohol to remove the top film. Always finish the service with a drop of solar oil around every nail. As you can see, the possibilities are fun and exciting when you layer with Shellac. Now it's your turn. Get creative with layering Shellac for many custom color creations that rival your favorite polish.